Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Ian Nepomniachtchi and Dieter Niesi-Pino. This game was played in Dortmund, Germany in 2019. Nepomniachtchi had white pieces and he started with e4. Niesi-Pino played e5, knight to f3, knight to f6, the Russian, or if you wish, the Petrov defense. Knight takes on e5, d6, knight to f3, white to move. d4 is the most played move. Knight to c3, knight takes on c3, d takes on c3. This is more common than b takes on c3. So we have d takes on c3, freeing the dark squared bishop. Bishop to e7, bishop to e3, castling, queen to d2, perhaps intending to castle queenside. Black to move. In this position, black can play many different moves, and the most played moves are knight to c6, knight to d7, bishop to e6, bishop to f5, and also c6. c6 is played in order to bring the black queen to a5 after white castles queenside, for example. Castling queenside, queen to a5. Back to our game. Niesi-Pino played queen to e8, a rare move, temporarily lining the queen with the white king and expecting white to castle queenside. So this was expected. Castling queenside, and then Niesi-Pino wanted to play queen to a4. Back to our game. Instead of castling queenside, Nepo played a surprise move. h4. Queen to a4 as planned. h5. h6. Bishop to d3. Rook to e8. And now king to f1. This is a safer spot for the white king than on the queenside. Bishop to f8. Knight to d4. In some variations, white may play rook to h4, queen to d7, but now rook to h3. The bishop is no longer hitting h3 square. Knight to c6, rook to g3, intending bishop takes on h6, king to h8, white to move. How can white improve his position? What would you do? Which black light piece is the best placed on the board? Is it the knight on c6? Nepo chopped the knight, removing the defender of the d4 square. B takes on c6, bishop to d4. What is the threat? Can you see what is the threat? If we play kind of a developing move, then queen takes on h6 check. And after king to g8, queen to h7 checkmate. Back to our game. So, rook to e6, defending h6 pawn. Queen to f4, creeping closer to the black king. Queen to e8, preventing rook from a to e1. White to move. What would you do in this position? If you had white pieces, please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? White played a move and black resigned. Believe it or not. And the move is rook to e3. Niesi-Pino resigned. If king goes to g8, then queen to f5, threatening checkmate. After g6, rook takes on e6, queen takes on e6. Queen to f3, g takes on h5, rook to e1, queen to g4, queen takes on c6, and white is winning. Black could have continued to fight for a bit longer. Let's go back to the move and player with the black pieces resigned. This is the position. Niesi-Pino resigned in view of this continuation. Rook takes on e3, queen takes on h6 check. And after king to g8, queen to h7, check. Mate. What a lovely miniature. Of course, it was not lovely for the player with the black pieces. After the game, Nisipinu received a complaint from his pieces. His queen complained that she had sore muscles from too much work, and the light squared bishop complained that he was bored. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.